on my way.
Hey guys, welcome to Wild Rift gameplay. In this match, I'm using Camille as jungler. I'm actually playing with my friend Monjit. His IGN is Kasaddin. He's right next to me over here. You all can see him, but you won't be able to hear him as we have not on our voice set. Okay guys, while jungling, always remember that in the early game, you need to take the help of your team to jungle because enemies usually invade a lot. And trust me, Camille is very weak in the early game as a jungler. I actually made a mistake and selected the second skill first. I should have gone with the third skill because it gives bonus attack speed. So always go with your third skill while using Camille. Okay guys, if this video gets like 50 likes, I will be making more Wild Rift videos, and also I'm thinking of making guides on Wild Rift. So do ask me in the comment section on what you need guides. Okay, I think that Fizz will die over here now. Let me try to save him. I actually thought I could save him over here. Well, it was his fault. He went back. He was greedy for the kill and he got killed by himself. Remember one thing, don't be greedy for kills, okay? Never be greedy. With Camille guys, I will suggest one thing, that don't enter fights unless you have reached level 5, that is you have reached your ultimate. Till then, don't enter fights because she is weak in the early stage and you don't want to get killed and feed the enemies. So it's better to stay in the safe side and do jungle till you reach level 5. Let me take this cutler now because it can act as a ward on the river. I don't see this cutler, where is it? Lol. Lee is already trying to take this cutler. Okay, let's try to get the first kill over here.
On my way.
Oh, I think I will get the first kill. Ah, oh my god, I was so close on getting the first kill. Arre Jed, what are you doing, bro? Don't kill me, don't kill me. Yes, we got the first kill. Okay, let me take this cutler now. I thought Zed almost had me over there.
Fear sharpens every blade. Enemy slain.
I have enough coins to buy item. Let me just recall over here.
They pay me to find problems and then dispose of them.
Let's farm first so that I can upgrade to level 5 quickly. I think Fizz will die over here. Both Zed and Lee are over onto him. Don't die, bro. Arre, sorry, mate. Okay, now I have reached level 5. I have my ultimate. Let's enter fights now. Wow, the skills landed perfectly. Nice gang, guys. Nice gang. This is what I was saying, okay? Earlier, I was saying that once you reach level 5, you can enter fights with Camille. And that is what I did. I reached level 5 and I just entered the fight. And also, I won the fight. So, be careful about that. Don't enter fights before reaching your ultimate, okay? Seems like the dragon is about to come. Let me place a ward over here.
Bottom turret is under attack.
Okay, now our objective is to deal with the enemy duo laners because dragon has respawned and we have to take the dragon. So let's try to kill these two duo laners if we can in our first attempt. Okay, I will just try my best. Okay, let's retreat, guys. We failed in our first attempt. Let me just recall before the enemy jungler comes for the dragon. I don't want to enter fights with low HP. Both our support and ADC also, they are recalling. So, Lee got our support. This is what I hate about Lee users, okay? They do a lot of damage in the early game. Seems like the enemies are trying to take the dragon. Okay guys, I will try my best to steal the dragon.
Engage.
My team is also over here. Let's gank them now. Oh my god, I just hope I can get the dragon, okay? Yes! Yes! I got the dragon. Okay, no worries now. It's okay, I have died, but I successfully took the dragon, okay? I successfully took the dragon. Come on, team. Just kill him, kill him, kill him. Yes. Okay, our gank was also successful, and also we managed to take the dragon. So overall, it was a success, I guess.
On my way. Retreat from the enemy champion.
A sharp blade.
I think our solo laner won't make it. Zed is there. He won't make it.
On my way.
Sorry, bro. I needed to take the buff. Okay, I can see Zed over here. Let me just try to get him if I can. Hey, I wasted my third skill. Okay, Lee is behind me. Let me take this Cutler. Okay, I will try to get to a safe place, okay? Lee is behind me. More enemies, shit. Get back, please, get back. Let our team come. I will just try to hold them over here till the team arrives. After that, I will try to initiate the fight. Okay, my team is here. Let me initiate the fight now. Yeah, I got one. Or deep push me from my ulti. Okay, I think we will have 2-3 kills over here. Lol. Let me retreat. Jet almost had me over here. This was actually the second time where Jed had me, okay? But he was unlucky and I was the lucky guy over here. Thanks to my team actually. The support actually gave me an extra heal over there, because of which I was able to recall. Or else Jed already used Smith and I might have died over there. Okay, another gang going on. Let me just help them over there. Okay, no one is coming. Get back, bro. We don't want to initiate another fight. I don't have my ulti. Okay, the Rift Herald is here. The enemies are two over here. Should I initiate the fight with the Herald? My team is also over here. Let me just initiate the fight. I think I can take the Rift Herald. Okay, the enemies are coming.
Middle turret is under attack.
Oh, the enemies are coming. I think I won't be able to get it. Let me just aim. Oh, my third skill didn't work. Fuck, man, why didn't my third skill work? Sorry, guys. It was my mistake. I should not have initiated the fight with the Herald. It was my mistake. It was totally my mistake. And my team suffered for that. I'm extremely sorry, mates. I'm extremely sorry. I just have to be careful from next time. I won't make that silly kind of mistake again. Okay, the enemies are trying to take the mid tower. Let's just try to make up for my mistake, which I did before. I think I can have him. Yeah. Properly done. Don't run, Nasus. Okay, I think I can have him. Damn, man. My team is just taking all the kills. I am having maximum of the assists by now. We lost the turret, but it's okay. We also got the gold from the kills. So it's a win-win situation for both the teams. Let me just take the buff and then I will retreat. Oh shit, man, the enemies are here again. I think they need my help. Oh, well done team. Oh, one is running. I won't let you run. With Camille, it's very easy to chase the enemy. I have you, bro. Where do you think you can escape now? Okay, enemies are here again. Oh shit, man. Come on, I can have him. No, he just escaped. Shit, we also lost the dragon. I should have focused on the dragon, not on the enemy. I became a greedy little over here. Oh. Jet. This is the third time he tried to take me, okay? Then he failed once again. Let me just recall over here. I don't want to stay and fight with low HP. Okay, let me just say sorry to my team for the dragon. It was totally my mistake. I made two mistakes. One in the Rift Herald and another in the dragon. I will try my best to make up for that.
Enemy turret destroyed.
Okay, let me just peacefully have debuff, okay? Whenever I try to take debuff, the team initiates in another fight. Okay, see, this is what I'm saying. In the mid, they're trying to fight again. Let me just have debuff now.
Top turret is under
okay, coming, 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 coming. Don't die, don't die.
I'm coming to get you.
Come on, we can have them. Come on. Don't run, don't run. Ah, he escaped. He just escaped from us. Okay, no worries.
Because of me.
We will have our golden opportunity again.
Attack the turret.
Lol, Nasus, what are you doing over here? He's just camping, okay? I think we can get him. Don't run, Nasus. I won't let you run. Oh, I won't let you run, okay? Yeah, we got his kill. Let's run now. This is what I love about Camille, okay? If you master the hero, ambushing and escaping with Camille becomes too much fun. Okay guys, let's just focus on taking this turret now. Wow, I didn't expect that we would get the kill. Okay, let's kill Jet now. Shit man, he had immortality. We have to kill him once again. What the fuck? What the fuck was that? Damn Jet. That was really a nice gameplay, but unluckily he had to die again. Finally he got my kill actually. He was trying from the start of the game and finally he got my kill. I am really enjoying this match and I hope that you all are enjoying it too. And guys, please don't forget to give a like and subscribe to my channel if you are new over here. I have not mastered much heroes in Wild Rift. There is just so much to learn, and till now if I say my favorite heroes, they would be Garen, Arhi, Fiora and Camille. These four heroes are broken right now in Wild Rift, so if you master them, then it would be very easy for you to win the matches. Okay, this is what I hate, okay? I hate it too much. Whenever I try to take the buff, the team engages in a fight. Okay, coming guys, coming, coming, coming. Shit man, I have to run. Okay guys, this was not my fault, okay? The enemies really got us in a very bad timing. Since the dragon is also about to come, they actually got us in a very bad time. Okay, let me just try to steal the dragon if I can. Okay, shit, shit, shit. I just need to run from here. I don't want to risk my life for the ocean dragon. It would be great to risk the life for an elder dragon. See, even my team is saying to leave it. Oh shit man, they're all okay. I just escaped. Oh man, I think I'm going to die over here. Oh ho, saved by an inch. Okay, one HP escape this is. This is one of the best one HP escape. I will just go top and clear the minion wave and let my team deal with the enemies for now. My friend Monjir is calling for backup. I think he have Jinx. Nope, Jet is coming. Let's just retreat guys. Let's just retreat. Nope, they are not retreating. I have to enter the fight. Kela, spot us away. So, what can I do? Kela, idea. More bar. Nice, this was really a good fight. The enemies are really good and you can see the scoreboard and turrets, like how tight the game is right now.
Retreat.
Violence is a means. It's going to get more interesting, trust me on this, because we have almost arrived at the late game scene and we all know that during this time we have to focus on getting the Elder Dragon and Baron in order to gain a major advantage over the enemies. Okay, Nasus was actually pushing this side, and also I think he have stacks by now, so he was doing a great amount of damage to me, and I don't want to initiate in a solo fight with Nasus by this time. Nasus is almost like Aldous in Mobile Legends, okay? From the start, you have to only focus on getting stacks, and by the end game, if you have enough stacks, we know what Aldous does, and the same thing is done by Nasus in Wild Rift, okay? So be careful from Nasus, just don't take him lightly. He was trying to run. I got you, bro. I got you. Okay, I think I will have one more kill now. Arey yaar, when did you took my kill, bro? Okay, the Elder Dragon is about to come. Let's just take the Elder Dragon, guys. Come to the Elder Dragon. We need to take the Elder Dragon. Come on. The elder dragon. After getting the Elder Dragon, we have to focus on the Baron, and after that the game will be completely on our side. So till then we have to be patient and not make any mistake. Engage. Alright, Irelia came. Luckily we got the dragon, okay? Okay, we have to take this kill now. Oh, she escaped. Okay, let her go, let her go. I said let her go and I was the one chasing after her. Okay, let me retreat. They are coming after me now. Retreat. Or it's dead. He's really after me, okay? From the beginning of the match, he's just coming after me. Retreat. I need to recall Retreat. Over here. I don't have any mana. Retreat. And I don't want to engage in fights without having mana, okay? That's a big mistake you will be doing if you engage a fight without having mana. Because your skills won't work. So it's better to look after your mana. And if it is low, just recall and get your mana, okay? Okay, I think that team fight is about to start in top lane. If we successfully manage to take the enemies out, we can have Baron and end the game. Enemy is godlike. Okay, let's just go to the fight, okay? I have you. There. I think we can have them all. Come on, I need to go. Yes. Oh shit, man. Monjit got it. He got quadra kill over here. Good performance by the team. Okay, let's push the turret. Oh, Jed is in the bot lane. He is pushing. I leave it on you, Monjit. Just take care of him, okay? Let me push this turret. It will be equal then. See, this is what I told you, okay? Both the teams are like in the equal state. We are pushing in the top lane and the enemies is pushing in our bot lane. It's like going 50-50. Okay, he came here. I cannot finish the game now. Okay, let's take the Baron. The enemies are still have like 3-4 seconds to revive. We can take the Baron, I think. Come on, guys. I need all of you to take the Baron. Come to the Baron. Let's take it and finish the game. Where is your tank going, man? Come here. Come to the Dragon, bro. We need to take the Dragon. Oh, sorry. Baron. We need to take the Baron and end the game soon. Okay, there we have it. We have the Baron. And now we can directly go and finish the game. We just have to kill the enemies. And there you go. Two enemies down, three to go. Come on. They're outside the lane. We can just take them. Yep, I have you. Come on. We can win this game now. Yep. This was really a nice game, okay? And if you all have enjoyed the game, then don't forget to give a like and subscribe to my channel if you are new over here. Okay guys, take care and goodbye.